Where are you from and what languages do you speak?
저는 한국에서 왔고요. 영어하고 한국말을 할 수 있습니다.
And when you talk about the second question, what is it like to communicate with people who don't speak your native language? English is not my native language, but I'm still speaking with you in English. Are you talking about that, or like people like speaking with Thai that he doesn't speak any Korean?
So whatever it is for you, however.
This is also from here speaking English.
So it's kind of, yeah, I guess for you, it's like, what is it like to speak with anyone who doesn't speak Korean? So, you know, yeah, it could be maybe really easy for you because you also speak English, or it could be about, yeah, what is it like to speak with someone for whom you don't even have a common language, however you want to answer it. What is it like to communicate with people who don't speak your native language?
그 다른 것 또한 소통할 수 없다고 생각합니다.
I'll just speak whatever and can edit it or think about it.
Yeah. I don't want to direct it too much because I'm not sure, I don't have any preconceived ideas as to what the answers would be. Mm-hmm. What languages do you dream in?
Okay, I have to watch you, or I have to watch in the camera?
Yeah.
And look at you, or
either what? Either is okay.
Okay.
Because it's kind of in the same area.
So I answer in Italian. Okay.
Yeah. Where are you from, and what languages do you speak?
Vengo dall'Italia e parlo italiano, inglese, francese, spagnolo.
What is it like to communicate with people who don't speak your native language?
Do you mean how is? Parlare con qualcuno che non parla la tua lingua è come fare le parole crociate. Devi pensare prima di parlare, ma dopo un po' diventa più facile e quindi è più simile a un gioco.
Are you rewriting it in Italian?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just a question.
Oh, good.
But written better.
What languages do you dream in?
Non sogno in un, con un linguaggio specifico, verbale. Non penso che ci sia una lingua. Credo che sia più una cosa telepatica, quindi una sorta di linguaggio silenzioso.
If the question I can't understand, you just repeat again.
Where are you from and what languages do you speak?
You recording already? 我是在新加坡出世的，然后在新加坡生活，主要语言是用华语。然后因为我是做生意的，所以经常接触这些外国人，我们主要是用英文跟他们交通。
What is it like to communicate with people who don't speak your native language?
Can you repeat
What is it like to speak with people who don't speak your native language?
Oh, there's a second. 假如是不大，跟我们的语言不同，我会明白的英文，我会跟他沟通。不然我们就用写字或摆手势。
What
OK，
languages do you dream in?
我的希望是这样，我会学那个西班牙语，因为我发现在美国啊，而且我朋友跟我讲，你要懂得西班牙语，那么在那个加拿大你要懂得法语，所以你比较容易沟通，也比较懂他们的地方文化。
So you mean, because you're in the States, you're supposed to speak Spanish? You said you speak Spain? I don't know
No，
what you mean.
完全不会。我一个朋友就是那 Carlos 那个尼加拉瓜的那个教授啊，我想跟他学，可是时间很短。Yeah，in the Spain I hope I can try to learn, but formally in about 40 years ago I've learned the French language, but I'm not good in the language study. So you see, I hope I just a few words we can just a minimum communicate. That's very important.
Oh, so I know what I understand. You're saying your dream is to be able to speak these languages. Okay. When you have a dream, when you're sleeping, what languages are in your dreams?
通常我们中文都是讲方言，或者是华语。方言就是 in Chinese we got Teochew dialect，就是方言呢。通常中文，因为我们是习惯性生活在那边，都是讲的都是方言跟华语。
Where are you from and what languages do you speak?
Yo crecí en Nicaragua, pero nací en California de padres nicaragüenses y he vivido en muchas partes del planeta, entonces hablo como cinco lenguas, me puedo expresar en español, en inglés, en francés, en italiano, hablo un poco de portugués. y digo frases en muchas lenguas, como frases en japonés, como tabaco arimasuka, o frases en danés, o danés es, sí, creo que es Danish o el otro país del norte, Noruega, que dice Jor vil knulla med dig. Y frases en alemán como Ich bin geboren in California, and that's about it, and es casi lo que hablo. Frases en chino, I don't remember how you say, como dices, buenos días, y pato asado, y pangya, y pangya, y pangya, frases así, en muchas lenguas. En farsi, malik, creo que eso es farsi. Pequeñas cosas en varias lenguas. Me interesa mucho cómo poder comunicarme con la gente. Pero también he oído que cuanto más lenguas hablas, más te incomunicas. Porque siempre es más difícil hablar con la gente en su propia lengua.
What is it like to communicate with people who don't speak your native language?
Podría ser una experiencia babilónica, porque si yo tengo mi acento cuando hablo inglés, probablemente mi acento es un acento en español, porque tengo como las estructuras de una lengua en la cabeza. Aunque cuando hablo una lengua extranjera trato de no traducirla literalmente, sino que trato de como de apropiarme de la lengua y hablarla directamente. Cuando hablo con alguien que no habla la misma lengua, por ejemplo, una persona asiática, yo de Latinoamérica hablando inglés, la lengua en común, puede ser un poco complicado porque trataré de la persona de Asia y yo trataremos como de buscar la estructura de la lengua inglesa para entendernos mejor o para explicar nuestras ideas mejor. Buscaremos la forma de verbo más cercana y correcta para que la idea pase y esté bien explicada, para que la otra persona no se enrede en lo que conteste. Pero al final puede ser muy divertido. Es una experiencia babilónica divertida, sí. So in this way, the idea could pass through and could be pretty well explained. And so the other people doesn't get all tangled up and in whatever this person is going to answer for whatever she or he is listening. But at the end, it could be a lot of fun. It could be like a Babylonic experience, but fun.
This must be so hard. I'm so impressed that you can do it.
Do it in English and in Spanish. It's just like, wow, this, I think I'm discovering myself in a new profession here. Simultaneous translation. I think that after so much time of talking in English, now I could think in English and I could have like thoughts in English. Generally, I think in Spanish, but maybe when I want to have some fun, I could also try to think in German or Portuguese.
What languages do you dream in?
Creo que de esto ya hemos hablado. Yo no creo haber recordado, si bien hay sonidos en mis sueños, yo no creo haber recordado estar enunciando o pronunciando o vocalizando ninguna lengua en general. Yo creo que en los sueños tú estás como en un estado diferente, estás en un estado más elevado del estado físico actual, mortal, de esta tercera dimensión de piel, hueso y sangre corriendo. Cuando tú estás en el sueño, tú estás en otro estado mental, en otro estado emocional, en otro estado espiritual de alguna manera, y tú te comunicas como por telepatía. Tú todos los pensamientos los mandas como por ondas eléctricas, y te vienen como ondas eléctricas. Y si bien tú al día siguiente te recuerdas de ese sueño, y tú te recuerdas de diálogos, creo que en el fondo no hubo diálogos, sino hubo una comunicación eléctrica, como una comunicación telepática.